The nose of a brand new Cadillac is poking through a brick wall of a garage, Bronx in 1948. 1895, a seven-man tandem bicycle. 'Gene Tierney was an American film and stage actress, 1940s. Doorman Harry Schwartz is pictured in front of the Copacabana, 1946. Ann Miller was an American actress and dancer, 1940s. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.